As a junior at the University of Vermont, David Kakavo has become an important resource for his parents. They've successfully run their company, Olivia's Croutons, since 1991, making now 1,500 pounds of croutons a day at their New Haven, Vermont farm. But David brings a new set of computer and marketing skills to the mix.
David just has some great structural business knowledge that I don't have.
He's been involved in the family business for as long as he can remember. As he thinks about what he'll do after college, though, croutons are not part of the equation.
I'd like to still help them, but probably do my own thing.
David says he'd like to do something that incorporates his interests rather than his parents. He says the tight job market also has influenced his planning.
And I think there's a lot of opportunities in it right now for people our age, and it's hard to get a job, so people kind of want to do their own thing.
Getting into the family business might seem like an easy and obvious choice for young people like Kakavo, but if a business class at the University of Vermont is any indication, times are changing.
With the economy the way it's been lately, there's an added interest in, well, if I can't get a job somewhere else, what are my options? And why not take a chance at starting my own business?
Dan VanderVliet teaches leading and managing the family and privately held business at the UVM School of Business Administration in Burlington.
You know, what are those triggers that sometimes start a business?
It was designed for students from family-owned businesses, but last year was opened up to a growing number of students looking to branch out on their own.
What I see more and more is that, you know, there's an alignment between their passions and their interests, and, you know, how can I turn this into a career field?
It means some families will reassess their long-term business plans, but some kids will also return to the family business after giving entrepreneurship a try.
I guess it's a safety net of some kind.
For now, David Kakavo says he's looking forward to being his own boss and maybe starting a family business of his own. In New Haven, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.